He sneezed. Maybe it's just an allergy.
Not with an enlarged spleen and a fever.
He's got one of 10,000 possible infections. Even if it's just the common cold. I do the transplant, he kills his brother.
How long do we have?
Radiation obliterated his immune system. Even in a clean room, he's got 4, maybe 5 days left.
No way we can solve this that fast. You need to find another donor.
They're African American. Makes it nearly impossible to find a full match.
Tell me about